Hey there, I'm Aubrey King, and in this video, I want to talk about the Tony Ross right hand technique. So what I'm doing is I'm letting my two fingers, my pinky and my ring finger on the right hand, rest underneath the string, and I'm just sliding it back and forth like this. And I'm just going up and down with my wrist like this. So I'm going to do an example on Gold Rush.